What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. I'm about to be reacting to Waving Through a Window, PTX. If you guys would like to check out the original video, that will be in the link in the description below. Make sure you comment. Let me know what you thought about this. You guys are all entitled to your opinion. And subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more PTX. And share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. Let's get into it. I really love their harmony. I love how they incorporate beatboxing into their music, and they honestly really don't need any instruments to entertain the viewers. They can just sing with their amazing voices that they all have and use their beatboxing skills, and everyone's gonna be like, wow.
If you keep getting burned, step out of the sun, because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass, I'm waving through.
PTX is truly meant to be together as a group, united together as one. I can't even imagine them all separating from one another and being single artists. It's like PTX is just meant to be.
Can anybody see? Is anybody waving?
Their voices go together so well and so natural. It doesn't sound off. Some groups, they have to do it where one person sings, then the next person sings, and they just go down the line. But with PTX, they can all collide their voices together, and it sounds powerful. It sounds good. It doesn't make you like screech like, ugh, that doesn't sound good.
More than I've always been, cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to a beat while I watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest, nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even
sound. On the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through windows.
It sounds so much better with them. I remember a while back, I seen a video, and it looked like it was someone else that was a member of the group. I don't remember his name. If you do know his name, comment him below. But it just sounded so differently from when I normally react and hear PTX when they're all singing and performing and stuff like that. It just, it didn't sound right. With them, with the main people that they started off with, is how they need to continue and everything will go well. When they had that guy singing with them, when he was a part of the group, he didn't fit in. It's just things seemed differently to me when I was watching the video that I was watching.
I try to speak, but nobody can hear, so I wait around for an answer to a beat while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through windows. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me?
Now, I'm sure you guys would like to know my thoughts and opinion about this. PTX did an outstanding job with this video. Everything about this I really enjoyed. They know how to gain the viewers' attention. They don't have to do much. They don't have to move around. They don't have to dance and change up their theme. They can be in one place, one location, standing in one spot and still entertain you and leave you mesmerized. I honestly enjoyed this. I already know what to expect out of PTX. I know that when it's a video released of them, I know they're gonna have some beatboxing going on. I know their singing is gonna leave me with goosebumps, and I know that they're gonna give it their all. They're gonna put a lot of hard work into what they're doing. They're not gonna just release anything just for the viewers to be satisfied, just for their fans to be satisfied. They're going to put a lot of hard work and quality into whatever they release. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more PTX and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. Have a great day, night, whatever time that you're watching this video, and stay positive. I'm out. Peace.